Family and friends said their final farewell to the young boy who was killed in a tragic crash in Montgomery County. 11-year-old Adan Hilario Jr. died when his family's SUV crashed into Sergeant Stacy Baumgartner's squad car during a high-speed chase just over a week ago. Today, those who knew the little boy gathered at Sacred Heart Catholic Church in Conroe. This accident also claimed the life, of that Patton Village police sergeant. Sergeant Baumgartner was laid to rest last week.